Hi, I'm Sky, the clarinet teacher of Fairview International School of KL. Nice to meet you, and today's topic is Why Do We Need Practice? Practice is the process of getting closer to achieving your musical goal. When we practice, we take elements of our playing that we find difficult and play them carefully until they are easy. For example, I can't play staccato, therefore I will plan my practice focusing on tonguing. Once what you are practicing becomes second nature, playing your instruments becomes a lot of fun. Music is skills-based activities where practice goals are measured in a unit of time. How long should we practice in a weekly basis? I would suggest 10 minutes per day, but that's up to individual. There is a quote says, "Don't practice until you get it right, practice until you can't get it wrong." Next, what to practice? At the very beginning stage of playing clarinets, we should consider the following issue: playing the mouthpiece and notes and fingerings. Playing the mouthpiece and barrel to get a proper tone is essential. The mouthpiece and barrel should produce a F sharp. This exercise strengthens our facial muscle and enables to get a decent sound later when playing with the other joints of clarinet. Most beginner students might not be able to read scores and can't remember the fingerings of clarinet. Clarinet has 6 rings and 17 keys. To play a certain note, it seems complicated to press. My advice for you is start memorizing the letter names of staff using the iPad app's Note Tutor or Android's Mute Music Notes Tutor. Later, we may use these apps to help us memorize the fingering, play the note shown on the staff with clarinets. Once you have mastered the above exercise, you may proceed to the other techniques which we shall continue in the next chapter. Hope to see you again.